America. It's the artist right here. His rendition of the new United States is crazy. But he's a very talented artist. Many different styles and designs. African culture blended with many different other cultures. And this is Life in America.